In Caracas, Venezuela, people are protesting for over a month. The protesters want new elections for their president. The people fight with police. In one protest, police hit the protesters with tear gas. The protesters hide behind their makeshift shields. At the same time, one protester has a violin. He stays calm. He plays the violin as people run around him.